The third annual Indo-Pacific Business Forum is slated to be held in Vietnam's capital Hanoi on October 28 and 29. The United States government, in partnership with the Commonwealth of Vietnam, the U.S. Chamber of Commerce, the Vietnam Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and the U.S. ASEAN Business Council, will be sponsoring the forum. A statement from the Department of State said, participants attending from the U.S. will join the virtual conference on October 27, 28, it added. The forum advances a vision for the Indo-Pacific as a free and open region composed of nations that are independent, strong, and prosperous. Government and business leaders from the U.S., Vietnam, and across the Indo-Pacific will discuss energy and infrastructure, the digital economy, market connectivity, health and economic recovery from the COVID-19 pandemic, and U.S. Indo-Pacific partnerships and commercial opportunities, according to the statement. The forum will showcase high-impact private sector investment and government efforts to support market competition, job growth, and high-standard development for greater prosperity in the Indo-Pacific, it said. The forum will be conducted via a secure online conferencing platform, and there will be optional in-person participation in some events for attendees in Hanoi.